Hey guys, MechanicsEG here, and welcome back to another episode of... Wolfenstein Youngblood. It's episode number 11, and today, what we're going to do, we're going to do the Brother 2... Actually, what's this? Brother 1... Oh, we gotta go back to Brother One. Nice. Gestapo headquarters. So, the capture card is really cool. I'm really enjoying using it. I've done a lot more live streams and stuff like that recently. So, make sure to subscribe if you want to see the live streams. Break into the prison wing. Nope. 9. Whoa! There's a lot of bullets flying around. Did we kill him? Yes. Alright, so we need to break into the prison wings. Here we go. Where was it we were supposed to go? We'll take this shed life crate. Yes, Jess. Show them what you got. That's what I thought. There's a lot of bullets flying around. Keep it up. They are through here. Unlock. Come on. Yes, thank you.
Looks like reinforcements are here, Jess.
Yeah, I think it's time for the shotgun now. Ouch. Ow! I'm hurt! Jess, help me! I'm stuck. There we go.
I need some assistance.
Keep it up. Show those Nazis who's the boss.
Let's just run. What happens if we go this way? I think it was the wrong way. Go to prison. Beefy guys on the other side. Well, we can run around him. We should be able to return to the catacombs straight away, actually. There we go. Let's go back. Come on.
Hiya.
Right, who have we got to go see? Maria. Who's upstairs? Howdy, y'all.
Was the mission successful? Julia is back, safe and sound. Merci, les filles. Merci. Go and speak to him when you have the chance. D'accord?
Who's Julian?
Hello.
That's Claude. Oh, we need ammo anyways. Here we go. So we need to go to, Brother 2 now. Brother 2, reach the tower lobby. Brother 2, I think, is where we get another weapon. Because we got the laser one in Brother 1. Come on.
Okay, Abby, we got in. Now, where's the main computer?
Way up on the top of the tower. You gotta make your way through the garage to the main lobby first, then you keep heading up.
All right, Abster.
Okay, ladies. Make your way through Brother 2's garage and head up towards the roof. That's where the main computer is located.
Silver coins. Do we have any room for other upgrades? Which one should we upgrade now? We should upgrade that. And then upgrade the shotgun as well. There we go. I can't shoot 6 ammo. Come on! Ah, they've got so much health. So much armor. Oof. Well, there's a donut there.
Okay, this must be the garage.
Yep. Main lobby should be up ahead.
Jesus fuck.
We're probably gonna die.
Oh. I'm trying. It's not. Nothing is doing any damage. Ah, feck off. Right, I'm trying to run. Don't tell me that just worked. Right, there we go. Come on then, Jess.
Need a way to lower that drawbridge. This fucker's going down.
There we go.
Thank you, Jess.
6, 3, 2, 1. Oh, diesel craftwork.
Dude, Daddy said you could stick explosives to Nazis with this.
That sounds too cool.
Oh. That makes sense. Machine pistol. What are we supposed to be doing?
I'm gonna kill this asshole.
Ah, I didn't see him. I didn't see him.
Thank you.
Ah, okay. Am I supposed to get higher up?
I think we can attach an explosive to that thing.
Okay, hang on. How'd you launch the explosives? Oh, left trigger. That makes sense.
The tower commanders of Brother 2 are in charge of the landing strips on the roof. Hunt them down, kill them, and steal their keys so I can hack the main computer.
Coolio.
Should take you higher up the tower.
Machine pistol. We'll go for that. Fuck.
You're killing it, sis. Fucking it.
Yes. No. Come on, come on, come on, come on! That is a massive one. Enter the lounge elevator. Right, so I think that's going to do for this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like. Comment down below, subscribe, and I shall see you next time. Goodbye.